mercenaries, right where we need to go. That sentry droid probably spotted us already. They were probably looking for me when they saw your shuttle go down. Sentry droid. The mercenaries must be using them to locate us. There's probably another patrol. A sense of calm when I walk the surface of Telos. The Athorians are truly amazing in their work.
The Force is strong here. Whether Chodo and his herd has anything to do with that is another matter. Can you feel anything? That is good. As a breeze may swiftly turn to a gale, you are slowly beginning to be reopened to the Force.
Quiet. There's a large mercenary patrol up ahead. If we move carefully along the perimeter, we may be able to get by without their spotting us.
We could cross along the shore, or head along the cliffs to the south.
I'll follow close.
Yes. Have you come with questions? Very well. What is it that drives you? Indeed. A Jedi tool and a Sith weapon. And why do you need such a thing? Then listen to me. There is much weight, much craving attached to such a tiny thing of light. A lightsaber, any weapon, only achieves worth in how it is wielded, in the effort, in the struggle of one who holds it. Such a weapon does not make a Jedi or a Sith, and at times it makes them much, much less than they are. The knowledge has already been imparted to you. Upon our journey, the pieces shall fall into place. Very well. What is it that drives you? The Jedi practice many forms, many styles of lightsaber combat. It is good to know them, but not to rely on them. You may have already felt the Shicho, the simplest of the forms, return to you as your skill and perceptions have returned. Others may come with time, with experience.
Focus.
There's the landing pad. There should be a computer terminal I can access from there. Looks like we're gonna have to find our way there, though.
Look sharp.
What do we have here? The Jedi. Saves us the trouble of looking for you. Corrin Fault did say you were dangerous. Maybe he does know what he's talking about. Fault hired me to keep everyone out of the Restoration Zone. You in particular. Grenade with your name on it, Jedi.
Attack!
I hear you.